only both are, but still you conduct a reference lead, always keep, even doctor also, they don't take it empty lead. If they have pathology, some right side, left side, you know, some other part, then they will take other lead to see. Otherwise, lead 2 is the one, it's good enough for to identify the arrhythmias. I think these already talked about the leads. V1, V2, V3, the most rest of them will keep it very good. I know that. Only lead 3, lead 4, lead 5, lead 6 are most important. Why? There's a difference in the area. Mixed avicular line, anterior axillary line, or 5th intercostal space. And the lead axillary line. You understand? This is three far, three places, 5th intercostal space you are keeping. That is the difference between that, other V1, V2. This is the most important, it's only 5 minutes more. Close it, because already explained it, because if we understand basic, it will be good enough. Why we are getting positive negative refraction? Okay, this is the most important thing. Whenever the depolarized, this is the max mathematical application. So this is the most important point. Depolarized waves, example, lead 2, take it as a lead 2. Depolarized waves moving towards the positive electrode. Positive, whatever you are keeping left foot, no. Left foot you are keeping, that is a positive electrode. Here you are keeping negative electrode. Here you are keeping positive electrode. Here you are keeping positive electrode. You understand that point? So whenever you are keeping positive electrode in the left foot, the direction depolarized waves are moving towards the positive electrode, you are getting positive reflection. Okay, why you are getting positive? Upward deflections. Same way the depolarization space, okay, it's away from the positive electrode that is getting negative reflections. Again, opposite way, repolarization, you know, it is moving negative, repolarization away from the positive electrode getting negative. This is where four principles begin, that why you get ECG upward, why you get downward, you are getting this all, you are getting because of this. The changes in the waves due to depolarized wave going to positive electrode, get positive. Depolarized waves away from positive electrode, negative. Repolarized, moving towards the positive, negative. Repolarized away from, from the positive. It is called negative. So why the change positive, sir? Why these changes happen? Because of the changes of the waves towards the positive or away from the positive. I think you already understand what I'm trying to say. Yes. So keep it this mind. I will show you the picture. Now you will understand why atrial depolarizations, why you are getting P wave. You see the P wave? Now this is all called vector. Normally we used to say it's a vector. These are vector. Vector means small things, the waves are coming. Whenever your heart is contracting, small waves. So whenever the heart waves are small waves, they contract, the first deflection, positive wave. First deflection, you are getting positive deflection. This is called positive. Okay? So next one. Okay? Next one. What is the first deflection? Negative deflection. Time.
Time. One more announcement I would like to make. Please don't.